Gubbinz warned me about this, but I wasn't sure if he was actually being serious about it. But what we noticed is that we have a lot of rewind footage of Team 7, so I'm trying to go back and figure out at what point did my cameraman decide to fall in love with 7, because we are clearly trying to find a reason. I think I found it, to be quite honest. In that moment, my cameraman fell in love with Starkey 62.